Let's remake the jiggly brisket that got over 50 million views
using the new TempSpike from ThermoPro.